Here we are in Minnesota for this NFC East versus NFC North matchup between the Eagles and the Vikings. The running back position today, manned by a couple of stars of the sport. What are you looking for here?
Yeah, it's kind of refreshing, isn't it, to do a game where it's all about the running backs. We have to talk about how good the quarterback is, and aren't they special? Well, these two running backs are special, and we see it each week how they play, but also we see it how the offenses are designed. It is around the running backs.
Everyone's lined up for this kickoff. Gets past the first wave. Breaks the plane, and it's a touchdown.
It's always a risk when you take it out of the end zone on a kick return. But how about this? This time, the coach is yelling, don't. He takes off, and he says, yes. What a play by the returner. Takes it all the way back for a touchdown.
And the offense will call a timeout. The Eagles for the extra point. He made it. And following the extra point, the Eagles are leading by 7. The Vikings are ready to return the kickoff. In on the stop. It's first down as they head to the line. They need to get the playoff. 5-step drop. Going across the middle. And the hit by Nnamdi Asomugha.
Nice job by the offense picking up that first down here to start the game. And that is important to give you a little confidence, to give you some rhythm, and most of all, just release some of that pressure you feel.
Tackle by Trent Cole.
Well, this team is definitely committed to the run. There's no doubt about it. And when you're committed to the running game, hey, a lot of them are not going to work. That's okay. Stay with it.
2nd and 8. Gets it again here. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, when you get in situations like this, 3rd and long, you got to be smart on the offensive side. Yeah, I know you want to pick up the first down, but don't force it, because if you do, it'll probably lead to a turnover.
Always aware of the chains. He's got the catch, and he's got the first. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
I don't even want to speculate what the injury is, but I think it's safe to say by just watching the player, he's in a lot of pain, and I hope it's not serious.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. And here he goes.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
We have an update on the injury, and the news is not good. He will not be getting back into this game today.
Well, all I hope is it's not serious. It's just enough to keep him out of today's game. I hope he's going to be well enough where he can play again next week. As we find out more, we'll let you know.
The safety up in the box here. Second and six. Right back to him one more time. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Loss of one.
Play number six coming up on this drive. The formation here, shotgun. That catch gives them a first down. And he'll step out of bounds.
When a quarterback can run, he usually takes one guy out of pass coverage. Look at the spy that time on the quarterback. That opens up the passing lanes. Good throw and catch.
When you look at film of Christian Ponder, what do you see?
Well, I see that ability to throw it down the field, but also I think we forget that how fast he can run. And when you watch him play, he breaks the pocket so many times, outruns defenders, you go, man, I didn't know he was that fast. So that's a good thing to have in this day and age in the NFL.
Gun, gun, gun! Check, check, check!
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Another handoff. Gains 11.
Good job that time by the running back. I'm sure he's a little winded after that play. He showed that speed getting out there and picking up those extra yards.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. And they go back to the ground. They break through. Tackle him behind the line. This drive now about to reach the 10th play of the series. Quarterback drops back. Wide open for the catch.
A lot of ways where the offense can go this time. They can run it or throw it. And even if they score, they're still going to be down. But it's always great to execute the play the right way.
This will be the 11th play of the drive. Throwing now to his left. Minnesota in for the score.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
The Vikings for the point after. And the extra point is good. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. He's brought down at the 23-yard line. The Eagles ready to take over the football. First down, offense ready for the snap. They'll go shotgun here. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Gets a hand on that one to knock it away.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Second down and 10. Looking across the middle, and it's knocked down. Incomplete.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
And let's go base 24.
Now looking at third down. This is a five-step drop back. Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Base 24.
Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down. He'll fire it out to the left. Failed to pick up the first down, and they'll give the ball back to the other side.
That was a terrible job that time by the offense. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down. The play is there. The players just did a terrible job of executing.
The quarterback's calling something out. They come to the line of scrimmage, and an excellent starting point. The give. And that's a gain of 9.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Second down and 1. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
On the run, loss of 3.
The offense getting set. The goal line in sight. Another carry here. Nice tackle.
Nothing like seeing a complete offense. That's what we're watching here today. Yes, we know they can throw it, but what they're showing us here, they can grind out some first downs running the football too.
They feed him the ball again. He stacked up at that point. That's second down coming up. Gets it again on this drive.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
He drops back to throw. Easy catch there. No one near him.
Quarterback should have never thrown at that time. Even though he completes the pass, he should have seen the defense was right there. A loss of a couple yards.
Should be an easy one here. Down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. Welcome back. We're about to get back underway here in this one. Should be what we call a gimme. And the kick is good.
You always want to be rewarded for a nice drive in a football game, even when it's a field goal, because you've made a lot of good plays, you've executed them, you got yourself in position to get some points, and that field goal just reinforces everything.
He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Here, a split backfield. First and 10. And he wants to throw it across the middle. And he's tackled at the 34-yard line.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
First down here after the completion. Going off tackle here. Muscles through the defender.
A lot of ways to get plays in the NFL. It doesn't always have to be by a pass. Good job that time by the running back.
Here they come, back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. And picks up maybe 3 or 4.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Two tight ends on the field here. Second down and 6. Quarterback drops back, play action. Right where it had to be. Touchdown, Philadelphia Eagles. The Eagles for the extra point. It's good. Alex Henry ready for the kickoff. There's a player down on the field. Trainers on their way out.
Well, I guess the good news is he was able to get up and they got him off the field, but we've seen many times guys walk off and you think they could be okay and you find out they're out for the year. Jim, you and I both know he's a franchise player. We'll let everybody know what we find out as soon as we get the information.
First down and 10. The quarterback throws to the right.
Number 7 throws incomplete. Second down.
Wide receivers are bunched up. Second and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
We've just gotten an update on the earlier injury, and we now know he's not coming back into the game.
Yeah, these situations are tough, and we'll get more information out as we get it. I know his family is home, worried about him. All we do know, though, Jim, like you said, he will not be in this game the rest of the day.
That reception gave them the first down. Adrian Peterson takes the football. Brought down at the 41-yard line.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
That's a gain of 10.
Nothing like the draw play. Get those defensive ends rushing up the field to hit the quarterback. Boom, you hand the football off. Big running lanes. That's why it works so well.
Here we go.
Now first and 10. Leading on that running attack again here on first down.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
Nickel formation for the defense here. Second down and 8. He's scrambling down, and he's thrown to the ground.
Well, we know one thing. If you're a defensive tackle, you got power, and it was on display that time. Wonderful job by the big fella busting through there and getting the sack on the QB.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Third and long. Makes the catch. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
These first downs add up. It's like body punches in a fight. You keep hitting guys to the body. They get tired. They give up. That's what's happening to this defense right now.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. They've got him down there.
Yeah, the draw play, it's been around forever, and it is still a valuable asset to all offenses. Make the defense think pass, you hand it off, you get them retreating, and you can pick up a few extra yards.
This will be the 8th play of this drive. Second down and 5. A tackle behind the line. About to snap it for the 9th play of the drive. 3rd and 8. And he's forced to the ground.
Quarterback's got to know when it's inside of 2 minutes and that clock is moving. You want to get the football down the field and out of bounds. Holds on to the football too long. Gets the sack, and that just kills the time management.
That is play number 10 on this drive. That'll stop the clock with that timeout. The lineup, the Vikings now for the field goal try. And he drives it through for the field goal.
This guy's a threat anytime you cross midfield. Really, he can kick it from 60 yards. Great leg strength. What a weapon to have on your side.
Vikings getting ready to kick it away. He's brought down at the 25-yard line. The corners retreating.
And let's go, base 24. Eagle.
First down on the way.
Let's go.
Out of the shotgun formation. Trying to work that left side. Breaks free. Runs out of bounds.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
That's going to be a timeout charge to the offense. This will be from downtown. Comes up short. Breaks the tackle, and he's brought to the ground.
Well, that time the kicker just comes up short, just doesn't hit the football solidly, and you can always tell when it's spinning very hard end over end, that means he kicked it too low, and that's why it came up short.
Eagles getting set for the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line. The Vikings getting ready now to start their drive. They bring in an extra defensive back. First and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
That's a good job by the quarterback, recognizing it's man-to-man defense. And when you see that, just watch the receiver leading to the open space. Nice completion.
Look at that whole cadre of receivers on one side. First and 10. Up the middle. That's a gain of 8.
Well, you have defensive ends that like to go up the field. They think they're going to get to the quarterback. You know what you do to those kind of defensive ends? You run draw plays and screens underneath them. Take advantage of the fact that they're not reading their keys.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
That time, the man-to-man coverage won. The quarterback had to make a perfect throw. He didn't. Incomplete pass.
Offense lines up here. They hand it off to the running back. The tackle is going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
Even though the defense knows you're probably going to run the football, it's third and short. If you run hard, all you need is a little bit of a lane. You see it there, able to get the first down. You got to keep your offensive lineman aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short gain, it served a purpose.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends.
The throw to the left. Vikings now move the chains. They bring him to the turf.
This offense, they are methodical, aren't they? And kind of boring to watch. First down, first down, first down.
Play number six coming up on this drive.
First down and 10. Peterson. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Second down and 7. He'll fire it out to the left. And he's taken out of bounds.
You know, sometimes you got to call some passes that actually go down the field. You keep throwing it short. The defense knows you're going to do it. They come up and make the tackle for a short gain.
This will be the eighth play of this drive.
Check, check, check. Gun, gun, gun.
That's a pass all the way. He made touchdown, Vikings. Now they'll try to add one to the board. Makes the PAT. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Bringing the play to an end. Eagles come onto the field now for this next series.
Base 24.
Split backfield here. Now first and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. He's wide open for the grab.
When you play zone in the NFL, what you're trying to do is make the quarterback hold the football just for a half a second longer, and you hope the pass rush can get there. They don't that time. That's why he got the completion.
From the shotgun. Looks around. The defense gets a sack.
That time I give all the credit on that sack. I got to give it to the secondary. It is truly a coverage sack. Nowhere to throw the football, so the quarterback keeps holding on to it. And look what happens. The defense gets there.
Second and long. Too much pressure, and he's brought down again.
It is truly a bonus when you can take your outside linebacker and let him rush the quarterback, and he can get a sack. Nice job that time by the outside linebacker.
Airing it out. A takeaway. That'll stop the play right there.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Help, help, help.
They bunch up the receivers on one side.
They feed the running back. Brought down at the 29.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards. Look at that. Everybody at the line of scrimmage. The defense showing a blitz.
The defense comes out in the nickel.
120. 120.
Second down. Two to go. Back to the ground. He's brought to a halt.
That's a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled. This has got to be a blitz. Look how everybody's crowding the line of scrimmage.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Always important to know where you are in the football field. That time, a good job by the ball carrier. Just ekes out a first down. Nice job.
First down here. Out of the gun. Trying to work the middle of the field. Under fire on that throw.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
I smell blitz. Offense lines up here. From the gun. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Well, the quarterback can't get him open. He threw to the right guy that time, but the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Third and ten. Working that left side on the spot. Six for the Vikings.
Well, you got a lead. You drive down the field. You score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. Eyeing that left side. Could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. Vikings getting ready to kick it away. Going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line. The Eagles are getting set for their next possession. The quarterback has his team's attention here. First and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
The quarterback that time realized it was zone coverage. He just waited for the defense to get out of position, and he threw it to the open hole.
15 minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Play action fake. Looking to throw. Makes the reception. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line.
That time it was an easy completion for the quarterback on the play action pass. And it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is. They sold the play to the defense and the quarterback took advantage.
Good job of the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
Hey, let's go, base 24!
Second down here after that run play. Wasting no time. Here's the toss to the outside. Knocked out of bounds.
Jim, the coaches tell us the same thing every week about defenses. Can we hold them to field goal tries and not give up the touchdowns? Here we are. They got more than a seven-point lead. Can you hold them to a field goal try? Well, we'll find out.
The defense at this point trying to keep them out of the end zone. They deck them in the backfield. No huddle time. This will be second down. Steps back to throw. Touchdown and drawing close.
When you're behind in a football game, drive down and score. They did that. Now the next time when they get back out there, they got to do it again. Show some patience and drive it down the field.
Lining up now for the two. looks to his left. And they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. They're lining up here for the onside kick. The receiving team has the recovery. He's in the clear. And he's going to give his team great starting field position on that return. From inside the red zone.
Go, go, go!
Here's the handoff to Adrian Peterson. And D'Amico Ryans makes the tackle.
If I'm on the defense and the offense is this close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let them. If they do, of course it'd be a touchdown.
Trying to beat the play clock. A timeout charge to the offense.
Check, check, check.
The quarterback's coming to the line. Runs it in for the touchdown.
If the defense is not going to play for the quarterback sneak, then make them pay for it. Take advantage of it. That's what the offense did. The quarterback took advantage. Defense crowd the line of scrimmage. Look out, this could be a blitz.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. It's a throw all the way. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. What a difficult spot to be in from here. The corner step back from the gun. The corner, that ball was going the other way. Got some daylight. The tackle was made.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
Go, go, go! Hey, hey, hey!
The safety is up in the box right now. Adrian Peterson takes the football. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Loss of one.
The defense is showing blitz
check,
here.
Check, check.
From inside the red zone, so dangerous. Play clock's running down. Staying on the ground. Runs it across for the score. Touchdown.
Well, what a play for the touchdown. And I'll tell you, in the NFL, there's so many good players on offense now. You can never have enough points. So keep padding on that lead. Good job. Good score.
They'll decline the penalty and let the play stand. Vikings getting ready to kick it away. Got the hand up into the sky, and that means fair catch. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Split backfield here. Drop back, shotgun formation. Throwing now to his left. Finds his mark in traffic. That brings the play to an end.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
From the red zone. Running away from the pressure. And Chad Greenway makes the tackle.
Be careful when you reach out with that football. Comes up a couple inches short. When you reach out there, you better know you're going to get the touchdown.
Quarterback taking the snap. Touchdown. That'll close the gap in this one.
Nice throw by the quarterback that time. Put it right on the money. Not a big window. It doesn't matter to him today. Great control of the football. Put it right in there for the touchdown.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. Looking for an open receiver on the right. They failed to convert on the two-point try, so they'll just have to settle for the six. The Vikings are ready to return the kickoff. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick. And they tackle him there at the 34. The Vikings getting set now for the next series. Something we've seen from the safety before. Ready to pounce on the snap. They'll go ground. Timeout called by the defensive unit. Safety inching up for this play. Second down and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
There's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
Time enough to squeeze in one more play before the two-minute warning here in the fourth. Interception. He's got some daylight. Steps out of bounds.
Good job by the defensive back. Reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.
The offense coming to the line inside the opponent's 20. Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun. Touchdown. This game is tight.
That's a nice touchdown there. You chip it away at that lead. Try to get into the minds of the opponent where they get tight. You hear the word choke? Yeah, I think they could be choking over there on the other side. Look out.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. Vikings come onto the field for their next series. They come to the line, and it's first down. Draw play. And he'll try it left. Good piece of tackling. They call for the timeout to stop the clock. To two tight end formation. Second and six. They'll run it with him again. Going to lose yards here.
With the carry on the play. 1 yard loss on the play.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Loss of one.
Chris Cluey called on for the punt. Touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20.
Eagle, Eagle. Hey, let's go. Base 24. Base 24.
With about a minute to go, they're going to need every break possible. First, they must score on this possession.
He'll fire it out to the left. He steps out.
Good job by the quarterback that time. He doesn't panic. He reads that it's a zone, and you have to wait for the receivers to get in between the defenders. Nice throw and catch. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
First and 10. Trying to work that left side. Interception. He's brought down.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to a